It's coming over the brow there. Just left it a little bit. Here you go, Rob.
Still bowling? He's still doing a bit?
No. Yeah, cool. Yeah, well, shoulder replay.
Okay.
The wind's getting up a bit. There we are. We'll have a look at that one. See what it comes out like. Three tests for Rob and Co. Lead out there. Over the top. Just see it in the background there. Pull to the right. Looks to me like it's a very difficult mark. We'll just try and follow that one. So, extremely difficult, you see. Tom's second ball. He's got it a bit more than that's held. It's still pulled to the right. Let's see what the opponent does. Rob's first ball. One in the back. And that must go down there a bit. I catch Rob now. Here comes the opponent's ball. And there it comes now. Well, see what they signal. Looking around them. Sheepdog, I think. Two. Two it is.